E3 M4. Satan's Dark Delight? What? I wasn't told I was fighting Satan. I thought there was black magic and runes, not religious stuffs. I guess Quake is similar to Doom in that regard. Are we fighting aliens? Or are we fighting demons? They didn't seem like demons so far. Imps are much more demon-like. Okay. It actually reminds me of that level. Was it the previous one? I don't even remember. Yeah, one where we had ogres above in an inaccessible room. Well, I think I'll just leave them alone. Four secrets. 47 enemies. Oh, I thought this would bring me up. Maybe this one? Okay. Cool. Kill each other, please. Also, still no rocket launcher. Quake does not like giving the player a rocket launcher. You're supposed to use grenades. Apparently. Okay, no secrets in this room, huh? Well, let's go in the water. Oh no. Stupid fishies. Kill them all. I wonder if water actually dampens explosion damage. You know, as it does sometimes. Okay, any secrets underwater? There must be some, right? This is Quake. Did it come from here? I'm not seeing anything so far. Well, I guess let's proceed. Still no secrets. This guy's dead. Perfect. Hello. Aha! Just as I was complaining about the rocket launcher, I get one. And it looks like we're gonna get the... whatever it's called. Ah. Nice parkour. The non-BFG thing. Was it the Thunderbolt or something? Thunder Electric Destroyer of Mobs? Okay, that was totally scripted. They cannot jump like that. Although it's good to know the Quake engine is capable of scripting like that. Huh. Still no secrets. Oh, this room is such an obvious trap. I don't even wanna know. But I have to find. Okay. I see. That's welcome. That's welcome. There was another one here. Oh, but it's not yellow. So could I maybe? Nah, I don't think I could. Yep, explosives. Well, this is not too bad. Just three ogres, no problem. No problem. Yeah, and you can even see the stairs. So. That's a pretty simple secret. But that's just one, and I'm already halfway through the level, having found 25% of the secrets. And they're just in the final. Ow! In the final part of the level. That was a lot of unnecessary damage. This line of sight does not seem like it should work. From the shotgun down to there. Oh well. Anything here? Doesn't look like it. Do I wanna try jumping onto that? I don't think I can. Nah, can't make it. Okay, you die please. Thank you. This looks like it's gonna bring me for a ride. Take me for a ride. Ah. Right. Up. Wow. Did you see that physics? Okay, but... Oh no. Oh no. Everything's going wrong. This is not where I want to be. Oh goodness. This is not where I want to be. But I hope I can make a full cycle and just go back. No, I think you need to press them in sequence. Out of shells. Yes. Okay, now I think this is fine. This is fine. I couldn't press that, but I can now sit here and take a look at this place. Also, ooh. Is that secret or what? No, I think that's just a crusher to kill the enemies down there. Well, I think let's take this first. Oh, okay. I thought it wouldn't go down, but it did. But I don't actually want to be here. Take me back up, please. No. Let's jump into the water. This is Quake, isn't it? There must be a secret down here. It's kind of unexpected that the corpse was pushable by the geometry. As well as the armor pickup. Goodness, pika pika. The ammo pickup. I don't see anything in this water so far. Expect this to take me up. Apparently I am wrong. This is just a random platform. Oh, maybe this platform will go up once I actually activate all the buttons I need to activate. Okay, let's try this now. I do not need to go here anymore. That's just a crusher, I assume. I don't think I need anything there. So, and here. Okay. Is this a button? That looks like a button. Okay. Aha! So it did rise up, but that's not all there is here. There's more stuff. There's that switch over there. I wanna try pressing that. Or did I already press it accidentally? Just didn't notice what it did. It doesn't look like it's working right now. Huh. This is confusing. Also, gotta love that squished texture. I think this might be a byproduct of VK Quake, because these pixels are clearly, like, the texture is actually squished. The pixels are not square, right? These are squares here, and these are squished. Okay. This isn't helpful. I don't get any of that. Okay, I guess let's go this way and figure the rest out later. Oh no, I can feel a shambler. Not a shambler. Still a rather unpleasant encounter. Wow, thought I was dead there. I would like some health, please. No, no. Any health? Anyone? Okay, let's try to make an epic jump. Aha! Epic. But pointless. Did I try to go into the backside of this portal? I didn't, but possible anyways. Okay, so that's 40 of 47 kills. Still 7 to go. Ow! Rude. Okay, this is clearly a secret. Sure. Okay, great. Well, let's grab it and let's go. What next? Hello. Lovely. Wow, how tanky is that thing? I should have counted. Okay, lava. Explore the lava. Anything in the lava? Oh no, I'm running out of the thing. I'm dead. Satan's dark delight. Oh well. Satan. Let's go up. Let's kill those dummies. Yes, you. And you. Oh. Both are dead. I don't think there was anything in here, right? So I'm safe to proceed. There's gonna be fishies here. What were they called? I think they were rotfish. Not piranhas. Mind you. Rotfish. No rocket launcher yet. You dead. Damage to myself. Taking phase grenades. Okay. Perfect. There was nothing in here either. Except some shells that are welcome. Hello. Scripted bastard. Okay, this encounter will have 3 ogres on my case. Nah, that was not an effective way to deal with them, but whatever. This here secret. Cool. And we proceed. I am still missing some of the secrets, at least. I think I already passed at least one without noticing. This sequence, I really don't get this one. I should try to pay attention. Ouch. I should try to pay attention to whether that button there is pressed. Oh, I think I accidentally pressed it with the explosion damage, with the AoE. I think I could hear the sound of a button being pressed. Oops. Okay, get crushed. Lovely. Perfect. So, I just go here. Yes, and I press that, and we're done. We should be done here. And kill those dummies. Perfect. Going up. This is a serious encounter. Oh! Rather unpleasant, yes. Oh no, 7 HP! Wow. Let's go get some health. Oops. Unfortunate. I think there was some down there. No? No. Oh, oh no. I'm here to get health, not to get killed. I got stuck in the texture there. Nice camera. I can't even... Wow. Wow. What is this camera? Wow. That is... Okay. Well. Attempt number 3. I did not expect this level to take this long. Oops. The first death was completely unnecessary. Dead. Dead. Perfect. Okay, let's proceed. Let's kill the rotfish. Oh, by the way, how many did I kill? 1, 2, 3, 4. So I might be 4 kills short by the end of the level. And it's okay. It's okay if I'm 4 kills short on the final tally screen. Oh. Go up, go up. Come on. Button. Trying to not take the damage from my own nades did not go well. I think let's use the SMG here. Did I see them? No, I think they spawn, or maybe they jump from up there. Yeah, they just spawn in. Ouch. Painful. Perfect. Proceed. Here and into the long sequence, except for this trap. Bring me up. I'm risking a face rocket here. It went okay. No, that's a shame. Probably both dead. Okay, let's go. I'm intentionally not shooting a rocket there. Because I want to see if the switch is pressed. Yes. So I just pressed the switch. What? That's supposed to be open by now? Okay. How? Unfair. Oh well. Take me with you, please. Thank you. Ah, this is very good moving geometry. Look at this. I'm just completely reasonably glued to it. Not wobbling, not jiggling, not sinking into anything. Lovely. Just a great experience all around. Oh no. Let's jump. Whatever. Can make this one though. Right, the sequence again. Do I try to kill the Shambler without taking the rune and explore lava with as much rune time as I can? I mean, it is a really dangerous situation to fight the Shambler in. There's no cover here. Maybe if I jump down and try to grab the Thunderbolt, whatever it's called, really quickly. And hide behind those pillars. I'll try it. I'll try it. Oh no, it's right here. It's right here. Oh no. Oh no, it's all going wrong. It's all going wrong. Well, it worked out in the end. Okay, so now let's try. I have explored this side chute, I think, the left one. Or the right one, I don't remember. But I would expect that a secret would be put in the big one. So let's try that first, although I can quickly jump down. What is this? What is this? Where am I? I think I'm in some kind of corridor. I am stuck in here. What is even happening? Okay, now let's explore this. Anything? I don't see anything. Down here maybe? No. No, get out, get out, get out. Oof. Okay, so I am indeed 4 kills short. Which would be those rotfish. However, I'm still 2 secrets short. And that is not explained by anything other than me missing some. So let's try and go find them. Or let's go and try and find them. Which way? Which? No, I think I need to do the whole sequence again. Here. Through here. Through here. Up here. I want to go to the big lava room but again. Because it feels unexplored. What is that? What? What did this do? I don't get it. Oh well. Okay, so here's some lava. There's a portal here, but there was also a hole there, which I should try jumping into. Alright. Whoa! I got boosted there. Oh no, don't tell me this is non-backtrackable. Oh no! This looks like the secret exit, but it's non-backtrackable. Wake! Come on! Come on, Quake. I held you in such high regard. Come on. Let me out. Okay, you know what? Is this gonna boost me? It boosts me. So I also need... Yes. I cannot be stopped. This is cheating, I know. I mean, this is the definition of cheating. But I'm not having it. I am not having it. Wait, why zero? Perfect. Okay, so that's one secret. I still need one more. Where do I even find it? Let me out. Actually, let's look around in this room a bit more. Don't tell me there was a secret in one of these lava pits. It's impossible to see anything, and you're in such a tight... such a tight deadline. You don't have much time for exploration there. This is kind of pointless. Where's the portal? Huh. I have no idea. Guess I'm gonna cheat again, and I'm gonna look it up. I really don't know. I feel like I've explored everything pretty well. Maybe something else in this water. Maybe one of these lanterns, lamps, whatever you would call them. Maybe slightly different or something. Is this one? I think this one is not on. Neither is this one. No, they're on. They're just weird. Shadow there for some reason. Shadow. Nah, no way there's anything in here. This, I've explored this. There's nothing here. I have shot walls and stuff. Yeah, I am looking it up. BRB. And back. Turns out the secret exit is not actually tagged as a secret. So I am really missing two secrets still. But, well, I have looked at both of them up. One is in this room. This one is kind of my fault. I should have noticed it. I never even checked that corner. You're gonna see. I did notice that there was a corner there, and it just looked pointless, and I didn't even ever jump down to it because it had no buttons, nothing. It just had an enemy, and I didn't want to go through the whole platform sequence for no reason, but of course, this pointless corner just opens up. You don't even need to do anything. You get a whole... Wait, what? Okay. You get a whole bunch of stuff here. And inside of this, you also get the pentagram of protection. So that's a huge oversight on my part. I'm not sure if I would have noticed. I probably would, right? I probably would have shot the four things. I would have shot one, and I would have seen that it bleeds, and that would be it. Okay, bring me where? Don't bring me anywhere. I'm perfectly capable of bringing myself wherever I need to be. turning around. It's worse this way. Of course it isn't. Secret exit is really easy to find. It's really poor design that they couldn't make a backtrack portal in here somewhere. Would have been much better. Because previously they did. They did have a backtracking portal in the secret exit portal room. And that was lovely. I really like that. Anyways, you know what? I'm gonna check if 43 is max real quick, just to be sure. But I'm pretty sure that's correct, with the rodfish not counting as kills. Or not counting correctly. BRB. Yes, no problem. GG. Took me 3 attempts.